I'm feeling very French here, Bob. Now, there's a reason why I'm doing this. Here I am in Paris. This is Les Invalides. It's where Napoleon is buried, right in there. Look at this place. He's your favorite Frenchie. But I want you to know, you may not be a fan of the French, but they sure know how to cut a lawn. Now look at this lawn. I just want you to know that that guy could be you. I mean, you could maybe get this job.